suspended service. When you hear this in any other country other than China, you will think that the service is temporarily unavailable, but it's not the case in China. Because China recently unveiled its first elevated battery-powered monorail last Friday. It has panda-themed carriages which just hang from the track above, and instead of electricity, they run on lithium-powered batteries. Pretty amazing technology because they just hang in mid-air like a roller coaster. And they're not slow. They can run at speeds of 60 km per hour. Well, that's what it ran at during the test run. The carriages were filmed during their first ever test run in Changdo City last Friday, and the engineers are yet to give clearances, and hence there is no official opening date for the service yet. The trials will continue for tens of thousands of kilometers to check the performance and capabilities of the train and until engineers give it a thumbs up to open it for public. However, another interesting fact is that even the train stations are battery powered. The estimated build cost of the sky train is 120 to 150 million yuan or 16.3 million pounds. Each carriage here can carry up to 120 passengers, and once it's open to public, the expected speed of the train is 30 to 40 km per hour, which is actually kind of slow when compared to the subway trains of China. And once it's officially opened, Chengdu will be the first Chinese city to run the sky train. I think this is an amazing technology and the future of trains that me and you will commute one day. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Hit thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it, and please follow the channel page on Twitter and like us on Facebook. This is Prajwal from Technology Gym, signing off. Goodbye.